It's common for deaf people to talk about two worlds, one hearing and one deaf. At times, these worlds seem to be two different planets. And so a special notion has evolved in the deaf community, a separate planet of sight without sound.
We have this planet, which we call Earth. We spell it E-A-R-T-H, so it relates to the ear, to speaking and hearing. There's this other planet, E-Y-E-T-H, and that relates to the eye and the visual. So there are two worlds. I grew up on Earth. Now I'm on this other planet, E-Y-E-T-H, a world where all these possibilities are open to me,